not only coaching but teaching. I'm impressed with not only the athletes but them, helping them and being able to analyze, you know, who can do what. Yeah, they do a good job.